members of the media, welcome to the official unveiling of our team, the Jaipur Pink Panthers game jersey. I'm going to give all of you all an opportunity to ask your questions a bit later. I'll just give you a bit of a brief on what we're trying to achieve over here. Bandigar Bao. Charu Sharma from Mashal Sports spoke to me about Kabaddi about a year and a half ago. And I was a bit surprised when he first came to me and told me that he wanted to take Kabaddi to a very organized, different level. And when he showed me the presentation and showed me a match, I was shocked, actually, was the right reaction. I couldn't believe that a sport that each and every one of us has played as a child had become so developed, so modern, so competitive, so organized. And it saddened me that we didn't speak of our heritage sport, our indigenous Indian sport, in the same vein as we do as so many other popular sports. And that's when I took a decision to become a part of Pro Kabaddi League and try and do whatever possible to promote this great sport. As you all might have seen, there are a lot of hoardings all over the city, and Raghu is tweeting right now. Tweeting? Yeah? Well done. You tweet something nice about me? Good. So, our first match is tomorrow. The Pro Kabaddi League kicks off tomorrow. And the Jaipur Pink Panthers play the first match, which is going to be at 7:45 in the evening. We're the inaugural match of the Pro Kabaddi League. And so we've all been training in Jaipur for the last 2 weeks. The boys have all been there, the entire squad. They've been training in Jaipur, where our home base is. And I was there. I had a small press meet to introduce the team. And I was very keen that when we come to Mumbai, that I introduce the team to all of y'all and unveil the jersey that we're going to be playing in. The main reason why I wanted them to meet y'all, firstly, was because I see y'all almost every day. Y'all are all my friends, and I wanted you, the media, to meet them. And secondly, because I have a request. I need y'all to get behind this sport. I need y'all to go out there, use your might, use your power to help this sport become what it can be, which is on the same level of love, respect, enthusiasm, and support that, you know, sports like cricket, football, tennis, badminton, hockey enjoy in our country. I really need y'all to help us, and not just the Pink Panthers, although I'll be more than happy if you support us, but just the sport of Kabaddi. Here we have a sport which is over 3,000 years old. The origins of Kabaddi date back to the Mahabharata with Abhimanyu and the Chakravyu. That's why you have one raider against seven defenders. It has a huge history to it. It is India's indigenous sport. We need to give it the platform that it deserves. Tomorrow, I'm sure a lot of you all will be coming to the matches. You will see how exciting and exhilarating it is to see the sport being played. And I really do hope, and I request you all, please put your might, your word, and your support behind the Pro Kabaddi League. Take this sport, and especially the players, to the level that they deserve to be. I don't see why in a couple of years' time there should be any difference in stature in between our cricket legends and our legends of Kabaddi. And trust me, there are many. I'm not going to take up too much of your time. I'm going to carry on with our function. And to start with, I'd like to call up on stage the engines of our team, the main person who strategizes, who organizes the entire team. That is our coach. So he's sitting here with us, Coach Bhaskaran. Can I please request you to come up on stage and share a few thoughts with us? This is the Jaipur Pink Panthers coach, Mr. Bhaskaran.
Good evening to all. I'm K. Bhaskaran from Tamil Nadu, coach of the Jaipur Pink Panthers. Last 2 weeks, we did practice well, technically, tactical and strategy wise. Our franchisee, Mr. Abhishek Pachan, has witnessed our practice session, few practice sessions. We will give good result for Jaipur Pink Panthers. Good evening. Thank you all.
He's fearless on the kabaddi mat. And trust me, he's an ex-player. He's an Arjuna awardee himself. But thank you. And really one of the legends of the sport of kabaddi today. The respect that the boys have for him is fantastic. And he told me before, sir, don't make me talk too much. I don't like media, they get scared. So coach, it wasn't that bad, no? It was okay. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce you to the reason we're all here. I'd like to introduce you to the Jaipur Pink Panthers.
नवनीत गौतम, मैं जयपुर से हूं और जयपुर पिंक पैंथर का कैप्टन हूं। मैं लेफ्ट कॉर्नर खेलता हूं। थैंक यू।
नमस्कार, मी प्रशांत चव्हाण, महाराष्ट्र। मी जयपुर पिंक पैंथर मध्ये राइट कॉर्नर खेलतो।
मैं जसवीर सिंह, रेडर, हरियाणा।
आई एम राजेश नरवाल फ्रॉम रेडर, हरियाणा।
रोहित राणा, लेफ्ट कवर from Himachal Pradesh.
Rajulal Chaudhary, right corner from Jaipur.
Gangadhari Mallesh, all-rounder, Hyderabad.
Maninder Singh, Punjab, Rajasthan ke liye raider khelta hu.
David Chai, right cover from Taiwan.
Namaskar, mera naam Sanjay Shrestha hai, all-rounder from Nepal.
बलबीर सिंह, ऑलराउंडर फ्रॉम हरियाणा।
नमस्कार, माझं नाव गोकुळ शितोळे, मी जयपूर पिंक पॅथलमधून राईट कव्हर करतो।
द सिनियर नॅशनल स्क्वॉड अँड इज वन ऑफ द सिनियर मोस्ट प्लेयर्स अँड क्वाईट अ फ्यू ऑफ आर प्लेयर्स, ज्युनियर प्लेयर्स इन द पिंक पॅथर्स ॲक्च्युली बिकेम कबड्डी प्लेयर्स बिकॉज दे वर हिज फॅन। सो ही इज ॲक्च्युली वन ऑफ द हिरोज ऑफ कबड्डी दॅट वी हॅव टुडे अँड अ ह्यूज अम्बॅसिडर फॉर द स्पॉट। नवनीत, आप हमारे कॅप्टन है, कल हमारा पहला मैच है, कैसे लग रहा है आपको और आप प्रो कबड्डी को लेकर क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
सभी पहले तो मैं बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ आप सभी लोग, बहुत आप आए यहाँ पे उसके लिए थैंक्स। कल हमारा मैच है, अच्छी प्रैक्टिस करिए। हमारे कोच जो बास्कन सर हैं, उन्होंने बहुत स्ट्रेटेजिक तरीके से हमारी प्रैक्टिस कराई है, हमारा कॉम्बिनेशंस, उसके लिए हमने बहुत अच्छी तैयारी करी है। खासतौर से मुंबई में मैच है, मुंबई की टीम्स है, तो कोशिश करता हूँ कि आप लोग हमें सपोर्ट करें और थैंक यू फॉर जयपुर पिंक पैंथर कि इन्होंने मेरे को टीम के लिए चुना और कैप्टन के लिए मेरे को नॉमिनेशन दिया, इसके लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। थैंक यू।
मैं पहिल्यांदाच NSCI स्टेडियमला खेळणार आहे आणि मला प्रथम स्टार स्पोर्ट्स आणि अभिषेक बच्चनजींचं मी मनापासून आभार मानेन की त्यांनी कबड्डी परिवारासाठी एवढ्या मोठ्या प्रमाणामध्ये जे केलंय ते आत्तापर्यंत कोणीच केलं नव्हतं आणि ही खरी म्हटलं तर हे आजच्या सुरुवात आजचे दिन कबड्डीसाठी आलेले आहेत। आणि मी जयपूर पिंक पॅंथरमधून खेळताना मी असं नाही की समजणार की मी मुंबई विरुद्ध खेळताना थोडंसं कमी पडेल, मी जयपूर पिंक पॅंथर टीम जिंकण्यासाठीच खेळेन। थँक्यू।
शाबाश। जैसे आप देख सकते हैं मैंने काफी ट्रेनिंग दी है लोगों को।
सर मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है यहाँ पे।
और कुछ भी बोल दो यार, प्रॉब्लम हो जाए बस मुझे दे दो, मैं बात कर लूंगा इनसे। बट दे आर फैंटास्टिक, दे आर सो कॉन्फिडेंट, दे आर सो energized for this, and there's the most endearing quality about the team is they're such simple souls, all of them, and you've met all of them, you've seen them talk now, they're just so sweet. So now I'd like to, ladies and gentlemen, call upon the person responsible for making us look the way that we look. I'd like to call upon the stage Kohli Saab, who is the owner and the head of TK Sports, which is the apparel partner of made, manufactured, and designed all the apparel for the Pink Panthers, from the tracksuits to the jersey to this wonderful polo. Sir, ye mere paas kyun nahi aaya? To the polo tee.